Actually, he's not bad at all.
I feel like I'm having a hard time with just patterning, sewing, or make things fit. Wait, that sounds like the whole beauty of the competition.
Maybe nothing here. It's gonna look like
a clown.
Yeah, a little bit. Cha-cha, his dress will definitely make people happy. But knowing Zach and Nina, I mean, I don't know that.
I think he did a good job.
Ruffle, pink.
Cha-cha, what do you mean? Like short.
Oh,
dress.
I would just say keep
talking. My form is also so fat. Like so fat.
We have to use another word than that.
Yeah. What's
yeah. Okay, maybe something.
Oversized.
Curvy.
That's the right word. Curvy.
I call them plus size. I call them curvy. I call them bootylicious. Full figure. You know, your rubenesque. Or hourglass. Family size. I don't have any personal feelings towards the wording. As long as a plus size model is not seen as a problem size model.
I wanted this dress to be like green or orange, but they didn't have a fabric I wanted. I love how they're being bold prints. Pink and not pop. I thought like my fabric would be the best for her body shape, so I wanted something to like tuck her in.
I just want to get my stuff close for when it gets in here.
Hi, girl.
Hi. I can't wait to talk about your design, but first I want to hear a little bit about your background. I saw your mood with this ice cream color.
Yes, I like ice cream.
Immediately when you guys say right back, the microphone
was fantastic.
So I wanted to give her a strapless, some exaggerated pockets.
Your lines are beautiful.
Oh my god!
So yeah, bye everybody, and yep, that was nothing.
Oh, bye.